Gnostics basically wanted a disincarnated Christ. They were saying, you know, and they viewed the world as utterly fallen, as having no value, having to be escaped, having to be fled in every way. Whereas Christianity posits that it's a non-dual proposition. It's saying it all comes together. That's the promise. It all comes together. And so it has to come down at every level. And not only that it's had to come down into the person of Christ who's incarnated, but that person has to go down, down into death, to the very bottom of the world, you know, to the belly of the Leviathan, and then come back up. And so the whole world is declared as once again being capable of participating in this good. And so you could say, well, maybe it wasn't that one. Maybe it wasn't, you know, it's like, why would it be that particular place where it happened?
And well, it had to be some place.
That's the story. I mean, that's where there is no other story like that story that we have.